Thank you, Presley. With cleanup efforts going on around the area, some cemeteries are in need of attention as high winds brought down branches, causing damage to dozens of graves. Crews are beginning to remove branches and clean up any debris on the grounds. However, repairs to individual graves or memorials may fall on family members. The cemetery is working to contact family members affected by the damage.